everyone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can make this keychain holder. I used 223 shells, and it has a Betsy Ross style 1776 stencil in the union. Let's get started. All right, so we have our strips cut. They're 24 inches long, inch and a half wide. Put a light torch on them. Now on the lines we have drawn, we're going to tap in some razor blades. So that way when we stain, only this part will be blue, those three will be red, and then the stain won't bleed through. For staining these, I'll be using the Minwax wood stain clear tip base. This one's dyed a scarlet red, and this one's true blue. And it's a good idea to go over the edge just a little bit on it, so that way if the boards aren't sitting perfectly flush, you won't see any white strips. Alright, the stain is dry. We're going to edge glue these together. Clamp them on. Now using a 5/16 drill bit, we're going to drill the holes for the bullet casings. All finish on this, I'll be using Minimax brand Helmsman spar urethane, and we'll put two coats on it. And that's all there is to it. It's a simple little project that you can finish in just a few hours. I had a lot of fun making this one. If you have any questions, comments, please leave them below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button.